Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And here is our Halloween tiered tray as I promised. So let's go ahead and get started. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to make these marshmallows. Of course, these are fake marshmallows and you are going to need some air dry clay. You don't have to put it in the oven or anything like that. You just simply make a marshmallow shape. It's that easy. And then you're going to let it sit out for a while so that way it can dry. Like I said, it's an air dry, so it will just simply dry overnight. Now with these marshmallows, I wanted to add a stick. So you just add a popsicle stick, or like I have here, I have leftover sticks from when I was doing my cake business. And I just went ahead and stuck those in there. And then you're going to let them dry it once again overnight. So to decorate these marshmallows, you're going to order some colored glue sticks. I got mine off of Amazon, and then you're just going to go around the rim and just do sections at a time because it does dry pretty quickly. And then you're just going to add sprinkles all over it and go ahead and do the top, and then you're done. Next up, I'm going to do a pumpkin spice jar. So I have this pumpkin paint and I'm gonna go ahead and color the inside of this mini mason jar. And here you have it when it's all done and dried. And now I'm going to go ahead and add a whipped topping to it and then stick this little pumpkin and kitty inside and add some sprinkles to it. And it's done, so stinking cute. Now I'm going to go ahead and get started on all of my other projects that I want to do, all of the wood pieces that I got from the Dollar Tree or Walmart. I'm going to go ahead and color this pumpkin orange or black. So as you can see, I started painting some of these blocks. I have three of them and I'm going to go ahead and write boo on them. So that is just to let you know what we're doing. But I have these rolling pins. I'm going to paint one orange and I'm going to paint the other one black. And then the handles, I'm going to paint one orange and the other one black. So I'm going to do the opposite on each of them. Now for these blocks, I'm just gonna go ahead and go around the edges and kind of dry paint them. So you just take a brush and barely put any paint on, so that way it looks like an old weatherly look. And that's what I'm gonna go ahead and do with all three of these blocks. Next up is this crate. I'm gonna make it look like books, and it's going to have orange in the middle and then black on the top and the bottom. Now for this square piece, I'm going to go ahead and paint the trimming the orange, and then I'm going to do the dry black as well on the edges to make it look spooky. Now I have all of that stuff done. I went ahead and let it dry, and now we're going to get started on the decals. So let's go ahead and get started with that. I have this vinyl that was sent to me a while back, and I did a video on this, but this is HTV vinyl, and I absolutely love it. I would not advertise a product, and this isn't sponsored, so of course I wouldn't advertise unless I absolutely loved it, but it is so easy to work with. It's so easy to come off, and I love it. So I'm going to go ahead and do the orange and the black, and then we're going to go ahead and take it all apart. This is kind of my favorite part, where you're taking all of the stickers apart and you can see the words and just getting all of those little stickers out of there. So let's go ahead and do that. And while I'm putting all of these stickers on, I wanted to let you guys know that I am opening up an Etsy shop, and I love doing all of these fun things. And I know sometimes life gets busy and you can't really buy all of these products, or you just don't feel like making them, or you're just not crafty, and that's okay. You have me. I am going to start selling some of this stuff. Of course, I'm probably not going to sell these faux books because it's just a crate. I mean, if it's something that you want, I could definitely make it for you. But if you want realistic looking books or real books, I don't have access to anything like that this small. But anyways, I do have the lattes, and I have the pumpkin spice, and I also have the whipped toppings that you guys can order from me. I have the fake marshmallows as well. The signs I can definitely make for you. So go check out my Etsy shop. I will leave it linked down below, and you can check that out and order as much as you want. Now that all the stickers are on there, we're going to go ahead and get started on the tier tray. It is empty, and now we're going to go ahead and fill it up. Thank you. I was working with what I had. I don't have a whole lot of Halloween items because I never got to decorate our old house. It was just too small and we didn't have enough shelving to do that. So anyways, I'm going to get more, but you get the idea. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video. And I also wanted to let you know these little cute cups and things, the marshmallows and stuff, I have on my Etsy shop. So make sure you check that out in the link down below and get your very own. Bye guys.